الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله
Boy, am I glad that I parked this far. The traffic is insane, but I parked really far, so I'll be home in like 5 minutes. No traffic, here's where I parked.
I just got home and everybody's asleep, so I'm gonna take a nap now.
Just woke up. Here's to a healthy start to eat and to feasting and to breakfast.
I've missed this, haven't had this in forever.
I love how all the streets are empty in the morning during Eid. It's nice. Got some errands to run, smoothies to deliver, then gonna go for a workout, freshen up, shower, and do the whole family thing. The whole routine where you meet up with family and, you know, the thing.
In Eid morning, she's very excited and she just ate a banana, almost a full one. I ate the rest, so yes.
So Eid is all about looking fancy, being your best, wearing the best thing that you have. And this Eid, I went all out this Eid and it's gonna be great. So I'm wearing not just a pair of jeans, this. And I'm gonna get dressed now.
get high, and if I can't get either, I really try. Got the wings of heaven on my shoes. I'm a dancing man, and I just can't lose. You know it's alright, it's okay. I live to see another day. We can try to understand the New York Times effect on me. Whether you're a lover, whether you're a mother, you're staying alive, staying alive.
And to top it all off, all of this has to go with the wedding ring. Feel the city breaking and everybody shaking, and we're staying alive, staying alive. Staying alive. And we're good to go. Look at that cutie back there. We're now heading to have lunch with family. It's a beautiful day. And I'm excited for it. I'm very, very excited for it. We've arrived at the restaurant and waiting for others. So I'm gonna end lunch here because this is family time and I don't want to be carried away with my camera. But I'm gonna have a good time now with my camera turned off.
Bye bye. Bye bye.